any idea what could have happened to you out here.
Hey, you sure you're good with this?
I got this.
You know, if you're interested, I could talk to my guys down at the warehouse, see if they could use a hand.
I'm good, thanks, Ted. Two of you just don't get it.
I know you don't. Have fun.
How come you left Mom?
You guys are the best thing in my life.
What?
It's pretty much the only thing I haven't screwed up yet.
Sorry, I yelled. Either of you ever shot one of these before? What if I took you boys out?
Yeah, say yes.
Yeah, sure.
I'm not at school. Ted gave us a card for emergencies and stuff.
Yeah, well, this is not an emergency.
Where's my phone?
I'm gonna spend some time with you. I want your phone to get all the attention.
Let me try.
Hey, you can see over the steering wheel.
Your mom can't find out about this.
No!
I don't think they'd let us hang out anymore.
No!
No, I just can't let that happen.
Look, there's a cabin down there.
Does he know what he's doing?
Whoa.
Phil, you doing here?
It's not in the cabinet. We were here first.
Where's my dad?
Where'd he go?
I don't know. Where's the other guy?
Look, I'm your father. It's my job to protect you.
Do something to him?
What was he talking about?
We gotta stick together.